Caleb Smith, the lefty reliever on the bump for Arizona, trying to hold on to the two-run lead in the eighth inning. He's got two outs, only one more to go, and Bryce Harper's at the plate. That's a nice strike at the top of the zone to get Bryce swinging 91, but it's got a little sneak to it. Bam, it feels faster than it is. Bryce swings through it, trying to do the same exact thing again, but he goes a little lower, still gets the foul tip, but Bryce probably wants that one back. 0-2, he's going to throw the same pitch, but way up top. Bryce swings at it, pops it up. That's the third out, which means Caleb gets to go to the dugout. But first, he's got to say what up to the umps, give him his glove, his hat, even his belt. Phil Cuzzi's checking it out, digging around in there. Now, Phil Cuzzi is part of the same umpire crew that confiscated Hector Santiago's glove. Only two gloves have been confiscated since we started these checks, and Santiago went to get suspended. So is it just this crew? Or are they just doing checks differently because they're going to dig around? Caleb Smith just sitting there waiting, watching, wishing, hoping he can hit the shower soon. And he's like, hey, what's that in there? Caleb's just like, what? What are you talking about? He goes to his other friend, the home plate ump. He says, can you dig around in there? Tell me what you find. He sticks his thumb in there. It comes up with a little black on the tip, kind of. Yep, that's pine tar. Phil Cuzzi says, on my watch, you're using pine tar on my watch. What am I going to do? And then he says, okay, everyone, gather up. We got to talk. Caleb Smith says, that's the wrong hand. That would be my catching hand that would get pine tar on, not my throwing hand. They call over Torrey, big fan. He's a big fan of us. We're a big fan of him. They say, Torrey, you got stuff. And now Smith's starting to realize, like, this is serious. He's like, wait, hold up. You guys are serious? You guys are really going to compensate this? And this ump turns and says, it's not worth it. And it's like, shut up, dude. Shut up about it. Nothing even in there. Cuzzi turns and says, it doesn't matter what hand it's on. And he says, there's nothing fucking there. And now they got to hold him back because he's fired up because he realizes this is getting serious. He's going to get suspended. His name's going to be all part of this whole thing. He wants to turn, say more. They said, no. Hold, get away. Just go back. And then Cuzzi's going to run the glove over to the guy who collects the gloves. They're going to send it to a lab. They're going to check for shit. And then Cuzzi's going to say, yeah, not on my watch, dude. Not on my watch. This ain't going to happen when my crew is checking gloves. And then they gave him a 10-game suspension because they said they found pine tar. It's in the left. It's in his catching glove. And if you watch the inning, he never once went to his hands and then went to the ball. I went through it. So maybe there's stuff in there. I don't know. But gloves, there's always black shit inside of gloves. Whenever it gets really hot, you put your hand in there. There's some sticker that got all rubby and then it comes off. I have no idea. Either way, maybe it is pine tar and he's doing some cool sort of cheating where he's going from left hand to right hand. No idea. But this crew, you suspect.